Okay, so hello guys. In this video, we are going to see how to reverse a string and to check if the string is palindrome or no. So suppose this is my input string, whatever input we are taking, and after that I just have to reverse it. So it is really easy in Python. We just have to write one line. That is just a one line code. So I'll just write print, and I'll write s of. If I don't write anything, that is, if I don't mention any index, then what will happen? It will start from 0 and it will end up to the last index of that string, that is up to the length of that string, whatever that string is. So, and if I don't write any stride as well, then it will take 1 as a stride. Default stride is 1. So here comes the logical part. I'll just mention a stride of minus 1 here. If I mention a stride of minus 1, then this thing will start from the last element. So it will start from the last element, it will print the last element first, then it will print the second last element, then the third last element, and so on. Why this happens? Because I specified a stride of minus 1. Because if you don't specify any stride, then the stride is 1. So it prints the list naturally, whatever the list is. If you specify minus 1, then it will print it in a reverse order. That's what we want to do actually. So suppose I'll just run it and see whatever. So suppose I'm writing fine. See, it got reversed. And now comes the part when we have to check the palindrome, check if the string is palindrome or no. So I'll just write a if statement now, if condition now. So if s, which is our original string, it is equal to the reverse string. So what is the reverse string? Reverse string is whatever we talked earlier. So stride of minus 1. If this becomes equal, so because what is a palindrome? Palindrome is basically if a string is equal to its reverse. So if this happens, then it is a palindrome. So we'll just write print palindrome. Sorry. And if it is not true, that is, if I directly write else, then it is not a palindrome obviously. So I'll write not a palindrome. Now let's check it. Suppose I write anything like fine. Suppose fine. So it is not a palindrome. So okay, not a palindrome. Now I'll write a palindrome like madam. Yes, it is a palindrome. So in this way it works. We just have to use if conditions for checking if it is a palindrome or no. So thank you.